pursue Him earnestly. John chapter 4 verses 23 and 24. But the hour is coming, and now is, when the true worshippers will worship the Father in spirit and truth. For the Father is seeking such to worship Him. God is spirit, and those who worship Him must worship in spirit and truth. Another aspect of pursuing God and coming to a place where we can know God intimately is to pursue Him with all earnestness, which means it is in all sincerity. We need to be sincere in our pursuit of God. So what do we mean by that? And Jesus put it for us in these words. He says, you know, God is spirit, and those who worship Him, those who engage with Him, must do so in spirit and truth. That is, their heart is involved, and it comes out of a place of truth. Truth by the word, and truth out of our own, the sincerity of our heart. He says, the Father seeks such to worship Him. He is looking for those who worship Him in spirit and in truth, in sincerity, in earnestness. That means my pursuit of God is not in order to just fulfill a ritual. It's not in order just to, you know, check mark a list of things I do today. It's not even in order to, you know, just pacify God a bit so He doesn't get angry with me and He's just good to me the rest of the day. Those are not sincere things that should motivate the pursuit of God. God is looking for people who will pursue Him in spirit and in truth, which also means in sincerity, that they genuinely, sincerely want to know Him. That I'm not doing this because I want to impress somebody else. I'm not doing this because somebody else is watching me, or I need to report to somebody that, you know, I did this or did that. No, it's coming out of the desire of my own heart. And it's coming because out of the longing of my own heart to genuinely, sincerely know Him. So we need to position ourselves that way. In case, if we are pursuing God just in order to fulfill rituals or some of the other things I mentioned, we need to change our thinking. Discard those things and say, God, I genuinely want to know You. I genuinely want to know the God of this universe. I genuinely want to know my Heavenly Father, my Creator God, this God who is awesome, who is powerful, who does wonderful things. I really want to know You. I want You to fill me, and I want to be able to yield more of myself to You. And out of that place of genuine, sincere, earnest seeking of God, when we pursue God in that manner, we are going to know Him intimately. So the people who pursue God earnestly will know Him intimately. Let's be earnest in our pursuit of God. Let's learn to seek Him in spirit and in truth. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we just ask that You will help us, God, to have a genuine desire, a sincere, earnest desire to know You intimately. Through Your word, through prayer, through worship, through fellowship with other people, that will pursue You so that we can know You intimately. We pray You'll help us do this right. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.